sure you're no stranger to the reputation of Argentina.
Gotta find a bathroom right now!
A glass of red, please.
Certainly, ma'am. May I present the house Cabernet Sauvignon? A melody of black currants and red cherries rises above a backdrop of leather and toast. Psst, care to try something special? Yes, ma'am. I managed to find a bottle of our 2006 Pinot Noir, inspired by wines from the Ahr Valley. Medium-bodied and fruit-forward with an aroma of cherries and raspberry. It's to die for.
Pinot, you say? Maybe just one glass. Need to keep my wits about me. Now that's more to my taste. Almost Germanic.
Oh, wait. Anytime.
That's not settling right.
What?
Yeah. Hey, you okay? You need help?
Not just a punt line. We're talking knee-deep. The whole place looked like a hollow.
I saw the photos of you in Rose Garden. Exceptional.
Vidal was kidnapped by the militia and held hostage for weeks.
That is Corvo. Got a message from the boss. Duty calls.
Let me guess the bun.
Hello there, sir.
Right.
Okay.
Edwards. Don Yates. I have received your letter. I merely called to express my regrets that you were not able to make it to the party. Rest assured that I will extend our new herald the warmest of welcomes. A most shrewd and sagacious move on your part, Ranger. I have the utmost confidence that Miss Burnwood will prove a valuable addition. Feel free to call me. Have a good day.
When do I get the machine?
How many times will you be reflecting before you see your own eyes, Sadler? Or are you trying to scare the lecturer?
Just listen to this. I am making a new addition to the Herald team. Diana Burnwood, former ICA. A new addition to the Herald team. Diana Burnwood, former ICA.
Why would Mr. Yates waste his time on a month to know that?
Your prompt staff. I dare say congratulations are in order.
It's done. Now what?
Now, we strike at the heart.
Edwards. You know how to find him, don't you?
Why, Edwards finds you, 47. He is untraceable, and he never lets you forget it. He is cocky, and that will be his downfall.
What's the plan?
Too many eyes. Meet me at the Olive Grove at sunset. One last tango, 47.